their right wing corner with less than 5 minutes remaining in the period. Oh, what a check at center ice on Peter Zezel, I believe. And he was hit before the puck got there, and I wonder if that shouldn't be an interference call.
No, he timed it perfectly, Gene. The puck got there just at the same time.
Tim Hunter.
No, it was Baxter.
Was it Baxter?
Baxter came across and timed it perfectly.
And it is Peter Zezel, I'm sure.
Well, I think you're going to have...
And Brown is saying he got it in the... He got him with the shoulder. That was clean.
But it has to be before or as he touches the puck.
All right. Tough Yugoslavian. Really shaken up on one of the 10 bell checks of the year.
Well, it was well timed by Paul Baxter, believe me.